This effect has actually been seen on the space station with a T-bar handle. It's an example of the intermediate axis theorem. That is, rotation about an intermediate axis, not the least or greatest moment of inertia, is unstable, and any tiny disturbance will cause it to rotate about another axis as well. In addition to dealing with microgravity,